Hello, Mount Olive. We're so glad you and all of our visitors and friends have joined us today. Here are some things happening now and in the coming weeks. Please take a moment to check this out. You can always keep up to date by going to our website, MountOliveBaptist.org. Join us every Sunday for worship at 9:30 a.m. You can meet us in the sanctuary or via our virtual platforms, MountOliveBaptist.live, Facebook Live, and YouTube Live. There are no seating restrictions, and we are now mask optional. But we ask, if you're not feeling well, stay home and join us via live stream. Either way, we welcome you to Mount Olive. Our annual Men's Day is Sunday, October 15th. The guest preacher for that day is Reverend Darrell M. Griffin Sr., pastor of Monumental Baptist Church, Jersey City, New Jersey. We're extending an invitation to all men of Mount Olive to join our Men's Day choir. The rehearsals are Thursday, October 5th, Tuesday, October 10th, and Thursday, October 12th. All rehearsals begin at 7 p.m. If you have any questions about the rehearsals, please reach out to Deacon Lonnie Mission. We are pleased to announce the first anniversary of the newest addition to the Mount Olive Music Ministry, Zamar. They're inviting you to help them celebrate this milestone as they present themselves in concert on Sunday, October 22nd at 4 p.m. Mount Olive, let's come out in full force and support these young adults and enjoy an evening of anointed singing. Please share. MLBC Youth Ministry is getting ready for our annual Trunk or Treat on Tuesday, October 31st. We need three things. First, we need people to decorate their trunks for that evening. Second, we're looking for volunteers to assist with the other activities of the evening. Lastly, we need donations of candy and other items. We've posted flyers and sign-up links on our church website. We thank you in advance for your continued support for our youth ministry. The Omega Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated Omicron Chi Chapter, in association with Lions International, is asking you to help someone see better. Share the Vision is a campaign to collect your old, unused prescription glasses and sunglasses so they can be distributed to people who cannot afford them. You can bring your donations into the church on Sundays and the church office during normal weekday hours, now through November 26th. Mount Olive, our capital stewardship campaign is underway. As you know, we have an outstanding debt on our Family Life Center. Our desire is to eliminate that debt as soon as possible so that we can repurpose our resources back into our community at large. To reach that goal, we're asking all of our members and our friends to make a commitment of $60 per month above your normal giving. If you can't do $60, we ask that you do your very best. It's not equal giving, but equal sacrifice. Please prayerfully consider helping to achieve this objective. There are campaign pledge cards and envelopes available today. We thank you for all of your generosity to Mount Olive. We're reactivating our MOBC Junior Usher Board and looking for members. Please contact Sister Barbara Vaughn to sign up. MOBC Bereavement Ministry is gathering for its sessions. Reverend Ella Hayes invites all who are experiencing the pain of loss, fresh or old, to join her Thursday. The Zoom login information is posted on our website. MOBC Media Arts Ministry needs you. Media Arts includes our live stream as well as the audio, video, and graphic arts used during our worship services. If you're interested in joining our team, we'll provide all the training. You provide the willing spirit and helping hands. Please contact the church office. We have a new welcome song here at Mount Olive. If you haven't learned it yet, don't worry. Go to the Mount Olive Baptist Church Hackensack channel on YouTube and familiarize yourself with the new version. Easy. The new daily devotionals are now available. Stop by the church office to obtain your copies. We extend happy birthday and anniversary wishes to all who celebrate their special days this month. May God continue to add his blessings to you all. Well, that's all for now. We remind you to go to our website, www.MountOliveBaptist.org, to obtain up-to-date information about these and other events. Thank you for your time. This is your announcement reader, Rhonda Wade. Have a great week.